When centrifugal force is used in swinging, it is obvious that there is a rotation axis. This is forward swing. It begins when the body moves upward. This is Federer's forehand swing. The rotation axis of his swing is located in the spine. When you see Federer on the front, you can also find out that the rotation axis is placed in his spine. This is Tsitsipas' forehand swing. The rotation axis of his swing is in his right leg. When you see Tsitsipas on the front, you can also find out that the rotation axis is placed in his right leg. If you look closely at their forward swing, you can find a big difference. Federer uses his left arm, but Tsitsipas doesn't. To use your spine as a rotation axis in forward swing, you must use your left arm. An easy way to make your spine a rotation axis is body rotation with arms spread.